biological nitrogen fixation, atmospheric nitrogen is fixed into ammonia. So the reduction of nitrogen to ammonia is by living organisms, hence it is called biological nitrogen fixation. Here the atmospheric nitrogen is fixed in ammonia in the soil. So here using the enzyme is nitrogenase enzyme. The nitrogenase enzyme is the source of microorganisms. The microorganisms involved in the nitrogen fixation, they are called nitrogen fixers. The nitrogen fixers are maybe free living bacteria or symbiotic bacteria. The best symbiotic bacteria is rhizobium bacteria. The rhizobium bacteria symbiosis with legume plants, and many of the bacterial forms are given here, they are act as end fixers. For example, you take Azotobacter. Azotobacter also free living bacteria, it is aerobic bacteria. It is also involved in nitrogen fixation. Byzerinchia also free living bacteria, it also involved in nitrogen fixation. Rhodospirillin rubrum, it is anaerobic bacteria. It also effectively fixes the nitrogen. And Bacillus is a free living bacteria. And the most important one are blue-green algae. So the blue-green algae members, Nasta, Anabina, they have the special structures, heterocysts. They fix the nitrogen.